Investigators are still trying to find out what caused this RV fire at Camp Hope. Two people managed to escape without any injuries. Firefighters also rescued a puppy, which was hiding under a pile of blankets.